Another traveler on the road of life.
What's up, everybody? It's Chew. Hey, we're back in Fallout 76. Welcome. You know, just late night stream on Twitch. Thank you for joining me on Twitch, guys. And if you're not on Twitch and you're on YouTube, don't worry. You'll be up in a few weeks, I promise. You'll get to see what we're doing. I don't know what we're doing. I just felt like getting on here and, you know, just kind of living my life as a farmer. I do. I want to explore some. I need to make food. We'll rest. Oh, she's popping. Why are you popping? Very green place. This place actually kind of sucks. It's a nice little flat. Last time we were stuck on a mountain. I don't know what razor green flower means. Make one. Grilled red stack, might as well, right? We get hungry. Oh, dude, corn soup? You know it. I'll make melon juice. That sounds actually delicious. Mute fruit? Sounds delicious as well. There we go. It's like tomato juice, essentially, right? It's not red. Be like that. I did make some better armor last episode. I was still wearing level 1. Alright, no, yeah. Don't talk to me, please. We upgraded our weapons.
It's better than where I've been.
It is pretty crazy here. Let's go ahead and use a rat away. A dull one. We'll drop the good ones in here. Just in case. So drop all the rat X. Drop all the rat away. Drugs on me just in case. Let's go ahead and we'll sleep. Get our buffs and whatnot. Get our HP back as well. If you guys feel like you missed me on Twitch, you know, like I said, follow me at YouTube at MadCat. That's where all the videos go, so don't fret, YouTube, you will get videos too. It just might take a little longer. Look at me sleeping, getting my HP back. Thank you. Am I well rested or not? There we go.
You 76ers?
Da 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 da. I wish you could see the armor over the outfits. So it's just that was just outfit. I just might take that off and just keep my mask on. Do 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 do. Can't wait until I make more stuff. That's why I got any complete stuff. Complete things.
Bet I could write a whole story about you without
kill her with the armor. Now, can I put that in there? I can't. Just scrapped. I'm not gonna walk around naked. Can't believe that doesn't do anything. It's just, you know what I mean? There's no armor rating on it. I'm role playing, leave me alone. Five caps. Alright, we'll definitely make that up. We'll be able to search and scrounge and we'll find some sort of bottle caps and get to destroy people as well. Now we just have to do a powerful painkiller medic grants temporary boost damage resistance. Sick. I never use hardly ever. Oh, screenshot. And this one. You haven't been exploring very much. Let's see, with caution. So run my way up there. Oh, please be a fusion coordinator. Dang it. I never find fusion cores. I want to be a... Well, ah! Scared me. Dang. Don't need any more shotgun shells. Take the buff out, I never use it. Run away! tires of the road. Rusty pick. Going with the shotgun just in case. What the hell are you? Oh, you're a mole miner. Well, I'll talk to you in a second, good sir. I'm gonna try my luck.
Challenging problems, fixing complex machinery in exciting environments. Then it's time you join the Hornwright Industrial Auto Miner Support Squads. We're looking for talented men and gals interested in earning good pay for hard work, keeping Hornwright Industrial's fleet of advanced auto mining robots active and kicking. Pop by the Hornwright Recruitment Booth in downtown Charleston and sign up today.
Fortune teller, how'd I get back there? Tinkerer's workbench. I'll be back. Did craft a brew? It's a shame. Says keep out. I'll do what he says. So creepy. Dude, what am I getting into? I should be checking shit. Nope, sorry, man.
Hello, Mech. I wanted to let you know I've procured those tools you and your boys were asking after, along with all the nails and safety equipment you could need. but we don't do deliveries. Bring the money to my place in Welch. You know where to find the Duchess.
Commie Whacker. No, that's a... Please creep me the fuck out. I'm leaving. Zero. Thank you, sir. I'll be leaving. It was the heavy breathing. I didn't trust it. Did not trust it. Surprisingly deadly effectiveness. I read that. Oh, come on, 76. I don't just want to walk up there. I want to see if I can find a road to it. Wants me to do another. Look at that. So many side quests. Like an access road right here. Like really windy or like super active right here. I heard something. I don't know what I heard, but I heard it. Oh, hi. Have to be level 30.
Collect examination briefing. Holotape issued.
Holotape.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, fire breather lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell and all the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultracite. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
Can you say strap in or strap on? You guys get that reference? Probably not. Last time I drank a beer, I got addicted. Addicted to alcohol. So these are, it's 5%, 100% more damaging. All right. Better against the Scorch. Better against the Scorch. That's all I know. Squirrely. Thank you. place is nothing but ash, bro. It is thoroughly destroyed. So many of these. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Thanks for coming by. It's like T-18-7 is Arrow? Make sure you stop by, man. Sorry, man. I was just zoning in, trying not to die. Like that. Well, that'll kill me. Danger implies they know.
Sylvester left the team some time ago. We heard screams echoing through the mines only minutes after he left. Rita and I are all that's left. And despite the odds, we've somehow made it to the beacon. Done. What's supposed to happen when we activate that beacon?
I don't know. I suppose we'll get Melody Larkin's next instruction about how to get out of here.
Well, there's no reason for us to stand here and wait. Push the damn thing. Oh my God.
They're everywhere! I don't know if we're gonna make it, but we didn't come this far just to give up.
I'm with you, Max.
If we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know it's been a real...
Likewise. Now let's go show those Scorch what it means to be a fire breather.
Alright, so if it's gonna be bad, bad. Go ahead and get the shoddy out of this. Whoa.
Thank you.
better here. This place is nothing but death. Yep. Mothman cult, Sith One, the Divine Light. What'd they do? This creeps me out, dude. The whole area was creepy. Did its job. You wanna be creepy? I got you.
Examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing. Orientation holotape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration.
All right. Is that a house right up there? Carson Fire, where is that? Back where we came from. We're gonna go. Spot. See what the day takes us. You know what I mean? Fast drive. We can fast travel there. We got time. Upstairs and register. Why is the radio back on? This is the priority message. All right. Sergeant Coons for access. Rifle mods. Man. Thank you.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Fire Breather Lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell and all the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultrasight. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how...
800,000 outstanding support calls. There is one priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there, it's Madigan checking in. At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world, and I found something. Something I think could be game-changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.
Into the fire. Water, ooh, combat armor, right leg. And I leveled up. Missy. Let's go what happened to Mulligan and continue his vital mission to fight the Scorch. That is our mission. That's what we're trying to do. Learn the history. Oh yeah, there's a rat above us. It's that way. We're gonna go way over there. We can fast travel to here. Make our way up, but like, I think it'd be easier to go this way. Maybe we should investigate. Camp Adams, like, I got a lot of stuff around. Check out combat armor. Level 20. Can't even wear it. Oh, that's cool. Caps collection. Twice is beneficial. You gain increased benefits from being fully fed. Hunger, longer. Vaccinated chance of catching disease for creatures is reduced. Precision. Basic combat training means automatic rifles do 10% more automatic rifles. Rifleman. You hear direction the audio when in range of. No, I don't want that. Sounds like a. That sounds annoying. Crossbows, bows. I have one of these. My rifles do more, or my shotgun can do more. What's gonna do? Pipe weapon for... I don't even need that. More cards. Okay. Fast travel. Please stand by. Standing by. Still standing by. Sometimes it takes a minute. I wonder if I can get out the chassis and put the armor on it and then pick the chassis up. But I can't use it. I still got like 30 levels to go. I gotta go that way. Beaver? You guys can go about your business. I just want to see if I can eat you. Put 75 back. And 49. Then that's 24 in there.
Hey, world's tough out there. Yep. Don't make it tough inside yourself too.
Select. I can't collect it. I don't want to use it, I just want to collect it with it on there. In 60 seconds it'll kick the bucket. Alright guys, that's all the time I have for you tonight. Just want to do a little quick little stream. We're going to head to the top of the world next time, so don't forget to like, subscribe, share these videos. If you feel like you miss them on Twitch, check me out on YouTube, MKBChew. All this stuff goes there. I hope you guys come over and hang out. Appreciate it, guys. Later.